Our family would just like to tell everybody thank you for helping us. The whole community calls, people love her, friends, the police department, the hospital, thank everybody. And we're going to need help if anybody knows anything of catching these guys. If anybody could help us, just be careful. We don't want anybody else killed. And it wasn't fair for our son. And thank you all so much. And if you can help us, our whole family would appreciate it. Thank you.
Can you talk about Rob?
Not right now. Thank you. He was a good kid. And that so many people loved him. He touched a lot of people's hearts, from adults to two kids. I can't say enough about him. He never did nothing, no drugs, no nothing. The kid was a great kid. Mom?
Our son, my children's brother, nephew, godchild, was taken from us senselessly. I'm asking anybody with an ounce of integrity out there and compassion to report the whereabouts of these persons that they're looking at. It is apparent that they have no respect for life. The good that people can do. My son grew to be a wonderful young man, and his life was taken from him. I want justice brought, and I'm looking for the help of the community to bring that to our family.
Please.
Thank you.